basic arithmetic operators in SQL. It is used in database to perform basic mathematical operations on numerical data types. Let's see four basic operators: addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. Now let's see syntax with examples. Here we can see addition we can use like this, then subtraction, multiplication, and division.